I just want to say it's been an honor and a privilege to play in front of the best fans in the nation this year, in the last 4 years. You finish this one off right and go kick their ass. On behalf of the Ohio State football team, I want to give a special thanks like we always do. Never undervalue their contribution to this team. They came over Monday to perform for us, but the best damn band in the land. My special treat, one of my great friends, a young man I met 25 years ago when I was here in 1986. He always played his best game in this game against them. And he wants to say hello to you. Hall of Famer, once a Buckeye, always a Buckeye, the best receiver ever to play the game, Cris Carter. To my university, that when I travel around the world, they ask me, where did you go? I was one of the first people in the NFL to say I went to the Ohio State University. I'm proud of my university. I'm proud of the best damn band in the land. I'm proud that we have the best college football coach in the country. I'm proud of my team and the season that we have made for each other. I'm proud of the best fans that you could ever play for. But I'm going to be even more proud today when these guys go on that field and represent us the way that we want to be represented. Buckeye born and bred, kicking Michigan's ass.